Hello, people who are watching this video. Today I'll be reviewing what comes with the Gear S2. The Gear S2 is the latest smartwatch from Samsung that runs Tizen OS. And you can get this smartwatch in places like Best Buy, Walmart, and Verizon. When you open the watch for the first time, you will find the Gear S2 watch, which has an AMOLED display, a rotating bezel, and comes already pre-installed with a large wristband attached. The Gear S2 is a fierce competitor against the Apple Watch and the Moto 360. The Gear S2 is a great watch, especially because of the rotating bezel. The rotating bezel helps you navigate through all your apps and watch faces. On the back of the watch, you can find the heart rate sensor, which measures when you're running, walking, or when you're inactive. The watch looks great on anyone's wrist and has a quick response to the motion of your wrist when you flick it up or down. Here are all the things you will find when you first open your Gear S2. Then you will find the wireless charging dock, which matches with the Gear S2. And you can basically connect any micro USB cable into the wireless charging dock. And the Gear S2 also provides a micro USB cable, so you won't have to worry about buying another one. So then, simple enough, you can connect the micro USB cable into the dock. And with the other end, you can connect it to the adapter. And sadly, it does not support fast wireless charging. And after you connect the adapter to a power outlet, you can place the Gear S2 on the wireless charging dock, where it will emit a red light to signify it's charging, and a green light when it's done or when you have to go. The box also comes with a quick start guide and a user manual. The quick start guide is really efficient for first-time users to know how to use and control all the functions of their watch. Then there's the consumer safety information, which is kind of trash. And then you'll find the user manual. The box comes with two sets of watch bands, one being small and the other one being large. And as you can see, there isn't such a big difference between the size difference between them. The Gear S2 already comes installed with a large wristband, and you can take it out by pressing into two levers on the bottom of the watch. Then you can add another type of band, or just the same one with a different size. You can also find more creative designs at Samsung.com. And that is basically everything that comes with Samsung's Gear S2. Or is it? No, I'm just joking, that's basically everything that comes with Gear S2. The model I have is the 3G version, but there is also the original Gear S2 and the Gear S2 Classic. What do you think is the best smartwatch? Leave your comments below and thanks for watching.